Okay, hi guys. I'm here today in my bathroom. You can hear the water. Because I'm here to talk about the Frizzcure for your hair. That is on all hot. Let me make sure. Yes, all hot water. And I just want to steam it up for you. So let me shut the door. That way you can get an idea of what I am talking about with the Frizzcure. Now it's this process, it's a two-step process I talked about in a video earlier. That basically, you get it done at your salon. It's really easy, it takes about an hour or so. It can get a little pricey, but it definitely is worth the money because my hair is thick. Let me show you. It is super thick. I'm talking extremely thick. You can see the strands of hair, like my hair is super thick and it's curly, like extremely curly. For those of you who have been subscribers since the beginning have seen probably some videos with me with my curly hair. Now I just wanted to show you, it's not the best because you know I slept on my hair and it's horrible, but I just brushed it out this morning. You could see it's a little crimp from sleeping on it, but it's not frizzy. It's all nice and flat. And that's the way it looks. And I'm just kind of creating like humidity just so you can see. And I'm going to get in the shower. And yes, I am dressed. as you can see, hold on. Let me show you. Did you just see all that steam come out? I'm trying to tell you, like, this will give you, look at that. This will give you an idea. Yeah, it's hot in here. We need to use water. Way. I don't want to get my hair wet. I just want you to see the humidity. Let me get in here. And you probably hear like an echo. Duh. Sorry about that, but this is the best way that I can think of to actually show you what this is about. So I'm gonna just sit in here for a little while and talk to you in a little bit.
Okay, now that was incredibly hot. See what I do for you guys? My mirrors are still fuzzy. The shower door is steaming to show you just how hot it was in there. Really hot. But I wanted you to see. Do you see my hair? Can you see that? There is no frizz. And I'm telling you, I promise you that normally if I got in that shower like that, look, no frizz. Split ends, yes, no frizz. If I had gotten a shower like that before getting this frizz cure, like look at that, no frizz whatsoever. This would have been like, shh. Already curled up. Okay, so one thing I did forget to mention is that as well as taking away the frizz or not allowing your hair to hold in the moisture, to hold frizz or to get frizz, I mean, another main like selling point for me to get the frizz cure was the fact that, like I said, my hair is super thick, really thick. It takes me alone, like by myself,
blow drying my hair at least an hour and a half, and then I still have to go over it with a flat iron. Well, what this Frizzcure does, it also decreases your time by half. I mean, I can blow dry my hair. It's weird. I have no idea how that works. But it decreases my time by half. I think I probably blow dry my hair within a half hour, which that's ridiculous. I could never do that. And you know, maybe just pass over the flat iron, like, you know, really quick. But it does significantly cut your time down. As well as not being able to wear pins and things like that for the first 3 days. For the first 3 days, you're not allowed to wear hairpins, scrunchies, ties. You can't pick your hair up. You can't do anything. It has to just lie flat, basically. Besides that, what else? Not being able to pick it up or anything. Oh, yeah. You can't curl your hair. It has to lie flat because you don't want it to have that crimp when the chemicals actually work its way through your hair and your root. And once you get it done one time, you can go back, I think she said, up to like say 3 to probably even longer, she said, like maybe 6 months later, and all they have to do is retouch up your roots. They don't have to do the entire hair. So it's really something, an option for girls with curly hair or hair that, you know, gets frizzy really fast. And believe you and me, when I go to the beach, normally my hair would be all over the place. I did this last year, so I really love it. I went to the beach last year and I was the only one with straight hair. Can't help it. It's like, no. You know, I was the only one who could blow dry my hair really fast, like 20 minutes, like, you know, quick blow dry and like flat iron it down. Where my sisters and everything, you know, they have really thick hair too, but they have straight hair. And even with their straight hair, that, you know, the beach, the sand, the ocean air, it creates frizz. So it's a great product and a great thing to do to your hair. And it's not really damaging. Like, the chemicals are kind of natural. I think she said it's like less than relaxing your hair. You know, it's not that major of a concept. So thanks for watching. Bye.